A North Korean cargo ship assumed to be under UN sanctions sank on Saturday in the East Sea. Japan Coast Guard confirmed to Seoul-based Yonhap News Agency that the 5,500-ton cargo ship named Chong Bong sank after it capsized. All 21 crew members managed to get into a lifeboat and were later rescued by a nearby North Korean tanker. Saying they believed the vessel was carrying over 6,000 tons of steel, Japanese authorities say a probe has been launched.